What's up, dude? You die now. I think that was regen. You probably have a kit. Oh, those are combos. Wow. Okay, now I see why players complain. Hey, what is up, guys? Brandon here, and today I'm back with another Minecraft Plotcreation video. And today, guys, I have something that is actually pretty neat for you guys. So, this is a different type of video. Something that's gonna be like a one-time thing, but I thought I'd just share this moment, this experience with you guys. So this is the first time that I'm actually going to be playing Windows 10 right now. I have Eris's laptop in front of me, and I have like a bunch of things set up, and I have Windows 10 set up on the laptop. So I don't know if you guys actually know this, but whenever I do collabs with Rage, Eris, Fusion, those guys, I'm actually the only person on my device. So those guys use Windows 10. I've actually never played Windows 10. A lot of people say it's very similar to PC, which I have played, but you know, I feel like I might as well try out Windows 10 for myself. So I'm here at Eris' house, he's out getting breakfast, and I'm chilling in the setup with his gaming chair, so don't tell him I'm here. But yeah, so I decided I would try out Windows 10 for myself, you know, see how different it is from PC, how different it is from my, you know, NVIDIA over here that I have, because this is honestly kind of a hassle to play with. Like, I've been waiting for them to come out with, like, Windows 10 or the Bedrock engine for Mac. Like, they said they were going to, or that it was coming, but, like, not for a while, so I'm kind of like, stuck out of luck for now. But you know, might as well try it out now. Also, you guys probably noticed something's like a little bit off. I have my skin over here, but my name's Deadly12YT. It's actually because this is his laptop, so I signed into Xbox Live as him. So, yeah, we're gonna go play as Eris. Let's have some fun. So we're gonna some servers. What do we wanna play? We'll play Lifeboat, I guess. Unable to connect to world. Why? Why are we like this? What is going on? Alrighty, guys, we found it. It's working. We're in. I don't know why the other one wasn't working, but hey. I am now logged in as Eris. Okay, wait. Okay, so this is just WASD clicking like normal. Okay. Join target. Wow, this is actually really... Oh my gosh, this is... I don't know if this is a lifeboat thing, but like, this is so much easier. Okay, game type select. No, I don't want to play any... Wait, what? Okay, kit selector. What do I want? What do I want? What do they do? I don't even know what these do. Archer? I'm good with the bow. Especially on PC, oh my god, this is gonna be so fun. I'm like really good with a bow on PC, and like I'm okay on PE, but like it's really difficult. Let's see what else there is. Game tech selector. Yo, these look sick with the custom arts, but I kinda wanna play SG. Oh, someone recognized me, I think. I'm gonna fly, I can fly, that's right. I totally forgot I can fly in the lobby. So what else? Chat effects, red, does this work? Hi. Yo, wait, Eris doesn't have his, dang it, he doesn't have YT rank on this. I was gonna mess around with it. Dang it. He also, don't tell Eris I'm doing this, guys. Like, don't. I'm not supposed to be on this account. Or like, not that I'm not supposed to, but like, I didn't tell him. What does this do? Elytra toy. Does that mean I have an Elytra now? No? Does it? No? Okay, I guess I don't. I don't know what this does. But yeah, we're gonna go play some SG. So, join Star Games Master. Let's go. Be the last player remaining. Sneak. Press sneak to skip. Oh. Okay, that was an introduction. They're teaching you how to play SG. Gotcha. But I mean, yeah, so let's get started in 45 seconds. So let's see how this goes. And, yeah. Alrighty, guys, so we're starting in 8 seconds. And I thought, you know, what better way to test out Windows 10 than by playing some LBSG? So, yeah, good luck and, Godspeed. So I did get the Archer kit. Nice. Okay, okay, okay. We get some food right over here. We get some armor. I don't really need any of that. Ooh. Give me that, give me that, give me that. I'm out. Can I do the right click? That is so... Oh my goodness. I'm so jealous right now. Like, I can just put my armor... Is anyone following me? Okay, good, they're not. But what? I can just put on armor like that? Like, that is so... Okay, okay. One thing I noticed is I can't just press 1 and put it into my hotbar like I can in PC. So that's a little bit... I don't know. I don't like that because I'm used to that. Okay, that's one little qualm I have against it, but come here, buddy. What? Oh! Oh! You can't even get close to me, buddy! Let's go! Ooh! Get the combos! Let's go. I'm gonna clean up here so badly. You die. You get a sword. You get a sword to the face. You all get a sword to the face. Hey, buddy. What you doing over there? You looting the chests? Why are my bows working? Or my arrow? Yeah, no, bye. Die. Okay, goodbye. Did you have a diamond? No, why were you crafting then if you don't have a diamond? Like, come on. I hear someone. Oh, it's a team of two. I can take them, though. I can take them. Oh, they're not a team of two. JK, I'll clean up. What's up, dude? You die now. I think that was regen. You probably have a kit. Oh, those are combos. Wow. Okay, now I see why players complain about Windows 10 playing in these sort of games. Wow, that was unfair. That was actually so unfair. Kind of feel bad for the guy, but not enough to, like, do anything about it. Alrighty, let's see. I don't need any of this leather. I don't need any of this. I don't need this or that. I'll hold on to the iron ones just so, like, nobody else can get them, I guess. That's, like, my logic here. Oh, that's Eris's. That's one of Eris's phones. You guys will not believe, I don't know if you guys can see behind me, there's like three phones with him, or like behind, and he has another one with him because he's out right now. And it's like, wait a minute. Alrighty, so it looks like there's only four players left, so let's go out and do some hunting. I don't know where anyone is. Do I have a compass? I have a compass. Okay, sweet. This should look, oh, I'm blind. Hello, sir. Would you like to die today? Hello. No, wait. Are you leaving me? Don't leave me. What's up, my man? Can I shoot you? This isn't working. This is not working. I think there's like, I think we've reached an impasse here. Like, my bows won't work. And that was a lag spike. A very large. What is happening? Okay. I don't think this is me. I think this is LBSG, guys. Like, what is going on? Okay, please stop this. Please. Please! You know what? I'm not going up the ladder anymore. I didn't want that guy anyways. We're gonna go this way. Okay, we're not gonna go this way. Okay, I still can't parkour, even though I'm... See, this is why I'm glad I didn't try out a parkour map for the first time. Like, on Windows 10. But, yeah, where'd the guy go? He's probably long gone. He probably saw me and he's like, oh, no, 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 no. I don't wanna fight that guy. Alrighty. The hunt continues. I think he went this way. Aha. There is no escape. Time to die. Where are you? Who is the closest person to me? Oh, it doesn't tell me. Okay. That's different from PC. Although I think that just might be like a, I guess like a features issue, not necessarily like PE versus PC. But I swear if there's actually nobody this way and it's just pointing in this direction for no reason. That's gonna be kinda sad. Well, there's a chest here. I guess that's my condolence prize. This, that. Wait, get a helmet. That's actually half decent. 40.3 ranking points have so far been awarded to you this match. I mean, I killed like four people, maybe. I don't know. Roll the clip. Oh! You can't even get close to me, buddy. Let's go. Oh, get the combos. You die. You get a sword. You get a sword to the face. You all get a sword to the face. Yeah, no. Bye. Die. Okay, goodbye. What's up, dude? You die now. I think that was regen. You probably have a kit. Oh, those are combos. Wow. Let's do a counter. Anything here? Yeah, no, I don't think that. Okay, so I need a better chest plate if I want to win this game. I need diamonds. Like, come on. Where are the diamonds? Stop being... I mean, okay, that's my second chest I've opened besides spawn, so I guess that's fair, but, like, come on. Wow, food is running low fast. Okay. Cyan girl is on a roll. Well, I guess I'll have to slow your roll there. Kill you with my sword. In your back. Hooray! Let's go. Don't fuck. LBSG, come on. You know what? I don't even care anymore. I just want loot. And deathmatch is in 3 minutes, guys. So let's see if we can kill. I don't think we can kill anyone before the 3 minute deathmatch, honestly. Like, this map is huge. Or not really, but like, I'm lazy. And I'd rather loot than hunt for people. Okay, I'd rather hunt for people, but like, I don't know where anyone is, and this compass isn't working. Did I trap myself? No, I see a chest. Oh! Problem solving skills. That's... I guess. That's good. Yeah, maybe. But, ow. There's another chest over here. Diamond. No diamond. Unlucky again. Okay, is there a diamond in this one? I saw a chest down here. Diamond. Alrighty guys, put your guesses down below. How many chests more do you think I have to open before I find another diamond? It's gonna be A, 1. Actually, just put your guesses. I think it's gonna be like at least 4. Although, keep in mind guys, never is an option. Like, if you guys think I'm never gonna find another diamond, then let me know. Just let me know if you have like zero faith in me. Okay, that's one chest. One chest, zero diamonds. Okay, I guessed 4. I think that was my guess. So let's see if we're right. A wise son brings joy to... What? LBSG, what the hell? What does that have to do with survival games? Oh, chest number 2. No diamonds. Damn. Okay. 2 more and then I'll find... Well, okay, if I said 4 more chests, does that mean I'm gonna find it on the 4th chest or the 5th chest? Well, I guess we'll find out when I get there. Ooh, cake. I will take that. Like, not over a diamond, but I will still take it. Like, I'm not gonna complain about a cake. Cause that regens hearts, doesn't it? I think. Like, that's what it does nowadays. Ooh, here's number 4. Are you gonna have a diamond? Oh, no, but that is actually... Okay. 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 Okay, so that means on the 5th one, that means I'm gonna find it. That's what I meant, guys. That's totally what I meant when I said I was guessing, like, 4 more. Like, trust me, that's what I meant. Is there a chest down here? I do not want to check that. No, thank you. Okay, here's my diamond. Just kidding. I was tricked. LBSG doesn't love me. Come on, guys. Like, I should just contact, like, one of their admins and be like, hey, like, look a brother up. Come on. So anyone who guessed 4 or anything less than 4, I'm sorry. You have lost the contest. I don't know what the prize is. But, Oh! I was one off! Are you serious? Okay, anyone who guessed, like, 5 or 6, I don't really know how the rules work. If you guessed 5 or 6, congratulations, you just won. Now we need to find a craft- Ooh, spawn. Spawn is a crafting table. But can we get there? In under- Did LBSG really just say nice jump? Thank you. I actually feel, like, really rewarded by 5, 4... No, wait, Deathmatch isn't in center. Oh, no, I'm never gonna get the craft. Die, die. You have a diamond sword. You die first. This is so unfair. Wow, I just wrecked this person who had a diamond sword. Okay, you... No, don't come any closer. I can't do this. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try out the cake. This restores my hearts, doesn't it? No, it does not. Oh, it does. I'm just pressing it wrong. Okay, you die. Goodbye. 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 This is really unfair. Wow. Okay. Did you guys see that? The person with the diamond sword didn't even get a hit on me. What was that? That was really loud, and that was zombies. Oh, I just realized I'm on Eris's account. Dang it, that means Eris won. Yep. Oh well. So yeah, that was pretty fun, guys. Like, Windows 10 is really unfair. So, this is actually a pretty cool Halloween lobby. Props to you, OB. Yo, that's cool! Okay, I actually really like this. Okay, Lifeboat. Props to you guys. Props to you guys for this. This is actually really, really cool. And not only props to Lifeboat, props to whoever built this. Like, I know there's a build team behind this, most likely, so... Really big props to you guys. This looks really nice. Like, I can see, so like, the green... The dead trees. There's some pumpkins over there. A haunted house. The skull. The hot air balloon. The bat down there. What else is Halloween-y that we missed? There's like lighthouses, because it's Lifeboat. Get it? But yeah, props to these guys. But, yeah, so, first time playing Windows 10, overall review, why don't I have this? I really, really want this. Like, this is so much simpler. It's like you're playing PC, but it's Pocket Edition, still technically, I guess. And it's like, it's so much easier to record because, like, everything would be on your computer. Like, you guys have no idea how easy the editing process is now. Like, it's not, or the editing process isn't easier, but it's getting the footage onto your computer to edit it. Is so much easier because it's already on your computer. Like, this is ridiculous. But, yeah. So, overall, I really like Windows 10. I really wanna, like, get this on my laptop. But, as you guys can see, I have a MacBook. So, until Mojang completes Windows 10 Pocket Edition version for the Mac, I am stuck at a book. So, I'm stuck with this. But, I mean, hey. It's still pretty good. This NVIDIA Shield's pretty good. I like it. I enjoy it. Gives me a little more mobile feel. But, yeah. So, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, then make sure to smash the like button down below. Let's get like 200 likes for the return. You know, I'm on that grind again, hopefully for just a little while. And yeah, that is about it. So like I said, smash the like button. If you guys are new, then subscribe. You know, if you guys want to, I'm not forcing you. If you guys don't really want to, then aw. But Yeah. Anyways, also if you guys are subscribed or are not subscribed and are currently subscribing, make sure to click that bell. Turn on notifications because my upload schedule is kind of weird. It still is weird. College is making everything weird. Like, I've been finding, like, I've been eating dinner at, like, 11 at night, and that's totally throwing me off. So just, like, my schedule for basically everything is just kind of thrown off. So if you guys don't want to miss an upload, press that bell. You guys will be notified whenever I upload if sub boxes are working. So, yeah. Do that if you guys don't want to miss anything, if you guys are, like, a true diehard fan. And, yeah, comment down below, hashtag notification squad. I'll be pinning some stuff, liking, replying, you know, the whole usual business. And, yeah. I will see you guys in the next one, and peace out.